Hi, Ruth here. Won this lot from a D-Tree Pokemon for one of his giveaways. He does host a lot of giveaways and single pack openings on Instagram. So let's see what I got. Quite a few. And a couple codes as well. So, you know what? Why not I just give you one? How about that? Let's see. Not really sure which one is which. So let's go. That would be you. So it's this one. And the third is Fates Collide. So, drop down a comment, whoever took it, what'd you get? Interesting. Oh, lambed in the trash, how about that? Okay, let's, quite a lot of cards in here. Why don't we just go for grass energy first? How about that? I can open it. How do I open it? That's a question. Oh, there we go. You know, when I first looked at these, when I took a peek inside the envelope, I thought I'd need scissors. I do have scissors handy just in case, but let's see what's inside. I think the deal with this is that most of these came from inside the Dollar Tree packs, so let's see what there is. Grass Energy, Steelix, Spirit Link, Bronzor, Execute, Eevee, Tranquil, Swina, Looker, Turtwig, Upside Down, Cherubi, and Voizor, Lily, Goldeen, Vanilluxe. Ooh, here we have. Hey, he did say he probably tossed in a promo or two. That's cool. Got a promo Keldeo here. Let me zoom in. There we go. And just as I zoom in, the battery dies. So, carrying on, here's that hollow thing, so I'll put that off to the side. So we got a Rotom. Let me adjust the brightness on that. There we go, Rotom. And Natu. Howdy do. Mega Turbo. That's cool, and I don't actually have that, so that's nice. Just pull that off too. Now we got a reverse Rufflet. Nice, nice. Tangela. A Kakuna. Voltorb. Steel. Burmy. Poliwag. Rufflet. Volibee. A energy reset. That's pretty cool. I can't remember if I actually have that. Vulpix. Pupitar. Ponyta. Magnemite. Servine. That is a good one. Farfetch. That's a rare. Switch. And Sandshrew. So that's the first little pack. Put that over there. Over here. Okay, let's open this one next, shall we? Or should we do the energy one first? Let's do the energy one first. Aha! I'm opening it without scissors. Yay! Something weird to be excited about. Okay. Ooh, actually, should we open this one later? Because it's got a got a sleeved cards in it. Yeah. We'll get into that in a second. Save best to last type thing. But roll this open. Ah, here's the question. Aha, there it is. Wait, is it? Yes. Hey! It's like past the parcels, and there's no passing it anywhere. Oh! Gotcha. Right, okay. Here we got Diglett, Larvitar, Meowth, Coughing, Meowth, Pidgeot Spirit Link, Dinosaur Spirit Link, Venusaur Spirit Link, Froakie, hey, Reverse Boomy, hey. Giovanni's game. I think he's always going to be one of the coolest bad guys. Ooh, we got a Jirachi promo. That's sweet. Ooh, Zygarde. And we got a reverse healing scarf. I don't have that, I know. Sweet. Ooh, we got a Machop reverse, too. Pancham. Rapidash. Mareep. Ooh, reverse Mincino. Ooh, we got a promo Victini. That's cool. Clay doll, which I always found kind of weird. Krovak, Vanillish, Bridget, Seeking, Potion. Ooh, get it? Seeking Potion. Okay, that's a bad pun. Okay. Houndoom, Spirit Link, Reverse. So, getting on quite a few reverses here. That's cool. Okay, now for this one. So here we've got, let's put the shiny stuff at the back, so you can look forward to it. Okay. No, that's not really at the back, is it? Okay, now it's at the back. Okay, see? I did not see. Did I miss a shiny? I missed a shiny. Okay, so that's, or whatever that is. Put that in the back too. Okay. We have dark energy. Lickitung. Nidorino, a reverse Monferno, Amoongus, Oranguru, alright, Fairy Energy, Litwick, a reverse Psyduck, Sandshrew, Bulbasaur, Hoopa Piggin out there, Zygarde, Prinflip, Bronzong, Farfetch, a very sick seaweed seahorse. Ooh, we got a holo Absol. That's cool. Haunter, reverse holo on the star. Panpour, Inkay, Paras, Sandshrew. Ooh, we have a promo Volcanion. That's very nice. Oh, what's this? Mega Latios EX. Sweet. Awesome. And we have a Darkrai promo. It's very cool looking at. A Drapion reverse. A Alakazam EX, which I never actually pulled, I don't think. So that's awesome. I can't remember, I don't think I have a Mega one either. But anyway, yes. And then a Bisharp holo. So that's awesome. So let me just put... Okay, so how am I going to do a picture of all these? I guess I'll do them separately then. Yes, so, yes, how do I do a picture of all these? I'll think of something. Anyway, yes, so, here are the very, very good ones, along with the reverse holos. And some of the other roast, because I just put them there because I know I don't have it. So I don't think I have this one. And I don't think I had the, that one. That looks cool, doesn't it? Attach a basic energy card from your discard pile to one of your Mega Evolution Pokemon. And I'm guessing these. These three, at least. Four, I mean, can't count. These four were part of the 20th anniversary type of thing. Not the promos for that, but they're the same Pokemon. But they came out in a different collection box, I believe. Anyway, yes. Awesome. Awesomeness. I don't know, I'm just staring at these now. Obviously pictures will be up on Instagram, and check out his page on Instagram. It's, you know, at DTreePokemon. Links will be in the description below. And yeah, I think that's it. Thank you for doing the giveaway anyway, man. Awesome. Yeah. So, I guess that's it, really. Lovely, lovely, awesome selection of cards here, too. I'm just rambling now, aren't I? Okay, so, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Bring that doorbell over and out.